about this the next day. It hurt. I said, okay, you want to write a book, it doesn't really matter where you set it. The important thing is to pick a point and get started. So I said, fine, Scotland, 18th century. So that's where I began, knowing nothing about Scotland or the 18th century.